Does this mean that the PUP will withdraw its demand for elections now?
I think we should have called it even more because of that. No, seriously, this has nothing to do with anything. This is a crisis, and in a time of crisis, I think we have to forget any differences we may have, because we have a responsibility to this country, to its citizens, and that is why it's important for us to be able to show that we're working together to address a crisis that's going to, hopefully not, but it's going to affect everybody. It doesn't matter about political affiliation or religious or whatever it is. So that's why I'm here today.